Good day, YouTube. Hold on a day. I am the Treasure Chicken, and welcome back. Back? No. We're in a whole new pack. An advanced pack. AllTheMods6! Okay, we're one version up. Lots of new mods were coming out. I normally wait longer than this. We're in 1.16.3, and we are in a reasonably nice spawn, actually, to be honest. This is kind of cool, to be fair. So I wanted to just do a new pack, basically. I have a penchant of just doing new packs all the time, don't I? never seem to finish one. But it's just there's new things to play with. We've got bamboo just here. Everyone likes bamboo. We've got BYG. Don't know what that is. I guess it's the biomes you got. That's what I'm saying it is. Biomes you got. I don't know what it's actually called. We've got some, this is a relatively nice spawn area. Which direction should we go? Should we go that way? That way? That way? Or that way? Let's go this way. Let's see. So, yeah, by this time I would imagine I'll have done something about the last pack, the 1.15. Oh, wow, we've actually got a mine here. Should we just make our base right here at the start? Initial lag? Initial lag. There we go. It's not been long since I've actually fired up the pack, so you always get a wee bit of an initial lag at the start of a pack loading. So we have got a miny wee bit there, so maybe we shouldn't go too far just now. Unless I just find something right. Oh, okay. We've got a wee birch foresty kind of thing. I like birch forest. Shouldn't really be sprinting because I have no seasonal birch forest. Oh, I've got some sheep here. This is kind of nice. We've got water nearby, and looks like oil. So I'm going to guess there's pneumaticraft in here as well. I haven't been through every single mod in the pack before I started playing it. I like to be surprised, and I like seeing, and there's new mods as well. There is new mods. Lots of sheep here, so that's good. Let's go to the other side of this loch, wee lakey thing, and see what we got. See if there's anything cool on this side as well. As I said, I don't think I want to go too. It's a village. There's a village here. Oh, that's so cool. I don't want to go too far actually. Often find when mods update as well, they tend to. Ooh, there's a chest over there. Let's have a look in the village first, and then I'll have a look in that chest. I don't know where that's from. There's these wee sort of dots as well, every so often. I thought it was an error or a glitch before. But no, oh, a village within the birch woods. Cool, there's actually an achieve for that. Oh, hello, hello, there's animals in the house. Oh, you're meant to be. This is your barn. Okay, this is actually your barn. There's a cat. Hey, cat. How's it going? Ooh, hello. Potatoes, yes please. Carrots, yes please. You can keep the lily of the valley. Look at this. This is a big old village. You got anything I can steal in here? Might actually steal your beds. Oh, hello. Yes, I shall take these. And the book. I'll take the book. How you doing, Mr. Village? And the cat. Everybody's sounding cool. You're brewing. Hey, how you doing? Nice. Got brewers stat. We've got an iron golem walking about the place, like he owns it. You don't got any chests in here? How dare you? What are you doing? Up here. Woohoo! An emerald! Yes, we shall take all your stuff. Thank you very much. I think we're going to do it. Whether or not it's near here or not, I don't think we're going to do it too far, to be fair. I want to be far enough away that if I kill pillagers, though, I don't cause a raid to happen. Ooh, look at all that biome. That's nice. Oh, look at that. That's the thing I was on about. We've seen one at the spawn point as well. I don't know what it is. Fletching table. Oh, yeah, that's how you make arrows. Or make fancy arrows, isn't it? Chest. Ooh, what the hell? Elemental craft. Fire. Ice and fire. Cool. Paper. Elemental craft. Might as well take the bread. Because, I'll start starving. Because I sprint everywhere. Because I'm smart, I sprint everywhere. I'm always so smart. You, ooh, cyclic cyan rose. We've got cyclic. That's cool. I wonder if this is how vanilla... Ooh. If this is how vanilla villages are like nowadays. I pushed a button. So a tree spawned in this house. That's handy. Oh my god, look at all the stuff. Birch saplings. All the birch saplings. God damn it. I've got wood now. That's our first wood we've mined. Big building here. Go away. What are you? I don't like you. I don't like you. Some potatoes. Some boots. Nice. This has been a good spawn. I quite like this. So I think we're going to go back to the other side of that loch bit. Oh, we've got a wee farmer dude. Look at that. 26 potatoes for an emerald. Look at this. You're all set up farmers. So we know we've got a village nearby. That's kind of cool. I like that fact. Did we check this place out? We did not. I'll probably have missed like half these buildings. Right, I presume the ones that have got open doors I've seen. Oh, is that like a building up there as well? I don't know. I'm looking at the minimap as well. That's cool. So we've got, there's like a wee farm bit here. That's handy. We've got plenty of them. So I think somewhere over here, maybe where we set down before, other side of not this lake, but the other lake. So we're still close enough to if we want to capture villagers for anything, but not too far away that it'll be a nuisance to find. So somewhere over here. Over here. Yeah? I like being close to the water to start off with, you know, so you get crops growing easier. Yeah, it looks like we've got palms. This is palms, isn't it? Yeah, it is. It doesn't look like shift left click keeps it or anything, so that's the thing. Yeah, I think right here will do nicely. Now, do we have any... Oh, yes, we do. AllTheMods6! Oh, yeah, and we've got fast leaf decay. So, AllTheMods6, it's an FTB thing, apparently. You get to change the shape. And yeah, fast leaf decay. Oh, hello. Works on grass as well, apparently. Man, this is going to make things a wee bit easier, actually. So let's get some of these trees out of the way, and let's just start off by building a little bit of a place. But I don't necessarily mean a building of sorts. More of a place not to die. Huh. Oh, yeah. If I hold that, it makes my minimap square as well. All the things. So we'll need chests, and the fact that we're in this sort of wood means basically we're never going to run out of trees. Ever. In my AllTheMods5, we were in kind of a swampy area, a wee bit away from everywhere, which was good. Nothing wrong with it. Wow, it's tanking my frames when I do that, isn't it? Okay, it's actually getting nighttime as well. Oh, I should have stole a bed. I should have stole a bed! Why didn't I steal a bed? Guys, why didn't I steal a bed when I was there? You're not stealing the bed. I might just go back. Let's do this. Let's put a waypoint down. That's not the waypoint button. There's no waypoint button. Okay. Add waypoint. Base. And let's quickly head back to the village and go use one of their beds. He says quickly as he slowly crosses water. Let's swim. Whee! Now that I've, you know, stolen everything from the village, I might as well steal a bed, really. It is a shame, because they don't have beds if I steal them. But at the same time, tough. Yeah, that's not a bedroom. This one is. You. Goodbye. I'm going to steal your bed, sir. You know what? That feels a shame. There's only one bed in this house. I'll steal one that's a bigger house. One from in here. Yeah. This house. Give me that bed. Give me that bed. Oh my god, I've got a full inventory. Probably don't need... these. Don't need them. Give me the bed. Cool. See you later. Even though there's like tons of sheep, it takes ages to get shears. Not ages. It takes longer than I care to deal with. Should I like instantly make some, like a path over there. Don't know why I started using these, because then I'm gonna have to keep using them. Don't give me them back. Get rid of that. Yeah. Now, I wonder if that achievement was like, yeah, this is for any village. You found a village. Oh, we've got quark. Thank God we've got quark. Quark makes building things a lot easier nowadays. This whole place in front of a block and everything, it's so much better. And under blocks. You can do things under... You don't have to hold shift, actually. Just do it normally. I don't have to really worry about falling off. Yeah, man. There we go. Ta-da! I'm not 100% sure. I'm not going to build over this pond yet. It's more of a pond than a lake, really, is it? It's a pond. It's a pond. We shall call it Amy. Amy Pond. Cool. So let's get started. Let's do what we do first. Have we got... No. Trat. Ah. I need that. Oh, what? It's a different kind of saplings. Oh, word. Yeah, there, that'll do. Can I get my wood back? Thank you. Though, I'm going to turn you all into logs so I can get a few chests. I think four for now. I like being able to put double chests right next to each other. So good. So let's get one with food in it. And yeah, things like that. Yeah, yeah, why not? Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Everything else in this one. For now. Oh yeah, Ars Nouveau. We've got a book. Ars Nouveau. I totally bypassed that fact. I almost feel like we've done quite well already. We've barely started, and we've got chests, tons of wood, and we've now got a pickaxe, which we shall figure somewhere to mine. Now we did pass a bit way back here. That. Maybe a bit too far away to have a quarry that far. Oh, look at all these nice lime flowers next to our base. So maybe if that's where our base is, maybe if I set like a mining area. I don't want to do it at the water. Let's do the other side. Let's do it here. Yeah? Through the woods. Let's go mining in this wee seasonal birch biome. Because that's what you've got to do. Start Minecraft, it's building and mining. Really, isn't it? It's not a terrible amount else that you do. I can't remember, does andesite count as... Apparently it does. You can make pickaxe out of that, can't you? Seems to be a lot of andesite. Yeah, okay, cool. Always forget if it's like a real thing. Now let's get our normal about 10. No less than 10. I mean, I'd say it's kind of good because... do we have crate in this? Oh, we don't have crate. Oh, that's interesting. We used that a lot in the last series. Well, no, maybe not a lot, but we started off with it quite a bit. And it was really quite fun. It was a new thing to play with. I like playing with the new things. New things to play with. So in 1.16 there is... A lot of the mods have been upgraded and updated. So we've now got things like in Mechanism. Mechanism has got new stuff in it. New armor, new nuclear mechanics, I believe. There's like really fancy things in it now as well, which is cool. Most of it's the same, but you know, there is new things in it, and there's updated graphics, which is also cool. Let's see if we've got any other cool mods that we've not paid attention to. XNet, we've played around with XNet I think once or twice. There's Woot. I haven't done much in this version of Woot. This is new to me. We've got waystones. Hopefully they're not as glitchy as they were in 1.15. Water strainers. Cool. Oh, useful railroads. They're alright. They're kind of useful. We don't do much rail system for some reason. But yeah, Torchmaster is a great thing to have. We've got useful backpacks. Also kind of cool. Tank. Null. I suppose it's like dank null, but for water, maybe? Cool. Sword drawers. We've got a wee bit of silent gear. Something we've not played a lot with silent gear. It is kind of like Tinkers to a degree, but we'll see. We might not. Scuba gear. We've got some scuba gear. That's kind of cool. Attractors. Restrictions. Okay, this. One-way wall. Yes, please. Glass boots. I don't really see the point in that. Some ropes. Everyone likes ropes. Drying rack. Flax. Okay, we've got flax as well. That's handy. We've got resourceful bees. Another thing I've not played with actually at all. And we really should. We really should play it. Reliquary. Everyone likes reliquary. It's got some really cool things in it. Refined storage with multiple colours. Cool. We'll probably do refined storage since we were doing applied energistics in the last series. I kind of like switching back and forth. You know, keeping it fresh. Keeping everything fresh. Rats. We've still never really properly played with rats either. It's maybe something I should look into a bit more this series. Yeah, should I look into rats a bit more? It's something I've never really watched people play either or do that. So it's RF tools. RF tools is cool. Well, RF tools. Quarry Plus. Quark. Like I said, I already knew we had Quark. Quark's quite a big mod. Here we go. Oh, Psy. Psy's cool. Psy is cool. And since I've done most of the spell stuff, I can just unlock it. That might be worthwhile actually doing. Maybe do some Psy stuff again. Power. Some lights thing. Potion Master. Potion Master's handy. Portality. Here we go. Pneumaticraft. Pneumaticraft's cool. Well, like Pneumaticraft, right? I think Pneumaticraft's actually got like a mining tool now. Does it not? I'm sure it does. Am I blind? I'm sure it has a mining tool. It's like a pneumatic drill. I'm sure it does. I'm sure I've seen it somewhere. Oh well, never mind. I'll probably find it again at some point. Pedestals. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, pedestals are cool. Palms. I like palms. Palms is cool. Oh, the biomes you'll go. I wasn't that far off when I said BYG. Biomes you'll go. That's, I was actually not far off with that. So I suppose that's like biomes of plenty, but not. Nature's Aura. Something I've still not played with. I always say we should play with that, and we never do. Mythic Britannia. I don't know what the difference between Mythic Britannia and Britannia is. Oh, has that got something to do with where it comes from? Maybe? Netherite. Oh, my word. Oh, is this like another level, maybe? Hellbore? Is this like a plus? Alpha Steel? Yeah, okay, this is like an add-on. It's an add-on, yeah? And we've got Mystical Agriculture. I thought it was something to do with Mystical Agriculture, but it's not. No, it's just like another tier. Cool. I like that. I like Mystical Agriculture as well. It helps. Helps a lot when you're dealing with stuff. More red. I think we tried playing with that last time. No, we didn't. Did we? I can't remember now. Modular routers, that was good fun. That's quite powerful. That was really powerful, actually, in fact. More barrels, like your iron chests mod. A staple. Mechanism, we had a look at that. Cause roofs. Industrial foregoing. IE. IE's cool. We used a lot of IE, actually, for our power system in the last series. And it went really well, actually. I thoroughly enjoyed. I mean, I've always liked IE. Blue Sunrise and Mal. They know what they're doing. They know what they're doing. And I think there's a couple of cool things they've added in 1.16, which we never played with in 1.15. Fire and Ice. We played a little bit with that, not a lot before. It's got big mobs and dragons and scary stuff, which is cool. It is cool. Targets. I better be getting dark now. It's not that dark. It's getting dark. Gauges and switches. Some Forbidden Arcanus. Another thing we've not really played with. Flux networks. Cool, we've got flux networks. Although we do have power, but we could use them both. I do like Flux Networks actually as well. We didn't play with that last season. Ooh, extra storage. Ooh, that's kind of cool. That's like upgraded crafter stuff as well. That's... Ooh, I like. I like. Yes, please. We shall definitely be doing refined storage then. Ender chests, engineer's decor, ender tanks. Ooh, this elemental crafter. That sounds interesting. Ooh, there was a chest, wasn't there? We never even looked in the chest. My god. Dark utilities. Cyclic. Diable. A cuckoo for blockheads. Like, diable? That doesn't sound like one. Computer craft. Something I haven't played with for a really long time. Britannia. We knew we had Britannia. Some... Oh, there's biomes of plenty as well, apparently. Ars Nuevo. Some aquaculture culture thing. Aquaculture. Applied energetics. As I say, we're going to be doing refined storage this time. Eventually. Apotheosis. Oh, that means enchantment. Heaven. If you want enchantments, apotheosis. It's really cool. AllTheMods6 teleport pad. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, AllTheMods, of course. AllTheMods6. Angel ring. Definitely gets... That's expensive. But it is an angel ring, so fair. And you need an elytra for it. Oh my. Dragon scale elytra. Oh, it makes a copy. A dragon scale with an elytra makes another elytra. Cool. Good to know. Good to know. Good to know. Good to know. AllTheMods6. As we know, AllTheMods6 is like super powerful stuff. It's like top tier. Top tier. Top tier. All the ores. I presume that's how they got by multiple ores and things, maybe? I don't know. AllTheMods6 dragon souls. Wither compass. Man, this stuff looks super cool. Not that I can craft any of it, apparently. Absent by design. We've got a few cool things going on there. Now it's dark enough. So, we spent half this episode looking through some of the mods we have, and half of it finding where we are. Now, to end it, I think I'm going to go try and find where that chest was. I think it was like in this wee lake, side of this lake town somewhere, wasn't it? I'm hitting the fish. Fish out my way! Darn fish. Hey, spider. Oh yeah, here it is. Right here. Let's fend it by having a look in this chest. Oh, this has got one of these orby things growing on it too. Yeah, it's like a red one. It's not like a black, orangey... changes colour. I'm colourblind, so God knows what colour it really is. Ooh, okay. Elemental craft. So maybe this is from... Consumes air. Item pool. Okay, okay. Gunpowder. Fire crystals. Bread. Bones. Okay, so I'm guessing this has got something... Okay, we've got Elementopedia. So I guess that's a book we'll have to get for that mod. Sounds actually pretty cool. Oh, I never placed my furnace down, did I? I got way too distracted. And the rest of it will be Minecraft stuff. Netherite and all the new biomes in the Nether, Netherite and all the good stuff. All the good stuff. Another cyan rose. So, I'm going to place this down, and in between episodes, I'm going to go ahead and do a bit of my mining, like I normally do. Go down the... find iron, I'd imagine copper, and all the things down in our little mine shafty area over there. Let's, all of you really go in here, don't you? Put you down. And I suppose I'll have to make some torches. Just realised to put all you in here as well. Let's make torches. So let's make some charcoal. Let's go. And I'll do some mining of some description, I'd imagine, in between episodes. Why is this bread different from that bread? Okay, bread's not stacking. I don't know why. Anyway, I'm the Trish Redkins, signing off today's episode. I hope you enjoyed our first dive look into AllTheMods6. Have fun!